William brings Manaka to tears. What did he do? He's left the actress in tears. Actress Manaka has taken to social media to express how Botswana-based comedian William Last KRM made her feel. William has been getting recognition and praise for his hard work. In an emotional social media post, Manaka shared a clip of William with director Mo, who is the brain behind his latest music video, How It Feels, featuring Dato Seiko seated in a lounge. The pair is seen watching the video on TV and William gets emotional and struggles to fight back his tears. Homeboy burst into tears and end up leaving the room to get some fresh air outside. The video has been hitting home as it is too real, and its storyline is intriguing and relatable. It seems not only William had us reaching for the tissues, but he also had the actress shedding tears as well. Manaka congratulated him on the amazing video and expressed how emotional the video is and said it made her cry early in the morning. The video highlights William's struggle in navigating fame. It also has a special message dedicated to his daughter Amara William, and it melted everyone's heart. The message reads, "I want you to always remember that in life the sacrifices we make, what we give, but don't receive is smile. The joy we bring to people, but we don't get, is really people. We are people of progress and you should your best in everything. I spent my life looking like a fool. They didn't know what I was going through, thinking my life was simple, easy, and rational. Dropping my ego wasn't the hardest part. If the day ever came, I would give you my heart. Push through it all, Amara. You were born a champion. I pray I leave you to reach 40. Your dad, the fellow." His inspiring story left his legions of fans touched and empowered. The video also features his baby mama and they depicted a beautiful love story together. Brought to you by 24/7 SA News. If you like this video, remember to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.